All right, so I got three corpses so far. Ew. That can be closed again. Pull that last guy all the way out. That'll wait. Oh, hey. There we go. There's my reward. What was this again? Oh yeah, it was vitality. Alright. So I got three corpses that I gotta deal with.
Yes?
Alright. So it has to be the one that's moving around. Lovely. Hey, buddy. While you're in there. Really? What's the point of these? It was just the flashbang? Oh, whatever. Were they? Were they really? I doubt that. Oh, there's dogs in here. Nice. There's actually something still in the morgue. What the fuck? What's still in the morgue? What did I miss? The key. Of course. Fuck you. I'm out. I'm gonna go store that. I am carrying way too much. Oh, sounds like the zombies are awake. Need to store some stuff. God, actually, I want to keep everything. So I'm gonna store the shotgun shell. Yes. Removes toxins, it reduces damage taken and guards against poison for. What? It's going to poison. Alright, keeping that stuff. He got me to jump a bit too. Roll of film. God damn it. Really? That's all I... Well, I can go get that shotgun shell back. Off well, this useless shit. It's not important to me right now. The only other place I know is... Third floor locker. Oh, it just tells me the combination to the third floor locker, which I don't cannot get to right the moment. Store that. This. What? Fuck it. We're crazy. Should I save? Should I not? Let's say yes. So I have done a good amount of shit. Alright. How many people are here? Because my game moved. Screen moved. Oh, just the four of you. Okay. My four lovely people. Cat yonder and Liev and Light. I was saying you were my four lovely people, Cat. We're gonna leave that there for now. I don't have to pick anything else up in here. Alright, there does not seem to be anything else I need to pick up, so grab that and probably deal with whatever happens when I turn on the power. an electronic fart. Oh, this is a puzzle. Okay. There's gonna be another one. That vent right there. $20. No? Shut up, Light! You can't take the bet if you already know. Oh shit! Aha! Fuck it, I'm gonna bring out the there's probably one more somewhere. The vent. Fuck you! Events is how they get around, huh? There was no point in mercy killing those dogs, I bet. I need to get rid of the herb out of my inventory. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, I fucking panic shock. Oh, how are you alive? Oh God, I am out of ammo. That should actually kill you. That should actually kill you. That exploding in your mouth would murder you. That is still an explosion. Light, there was a guy that had his dog die just by having a flashbang landing next to its face. I'm pretty sure a flashbang in your mouth would kill you. I don't care. That should have been like a shotgun shot in its own mouth. Now I have no ammo. I don't give a shit. That should have been an extra bullet. That should have been the bullet I missed. Magnum ammo. Art. Oh, come on, I don't have boards! I don't have boards! Fuck it, I need to go kill that dog. That's my safe area. That's supposed to be where I feel safe. Doggy. Doggy. Yeah. All right. Now I don't have to play Ring Around the Rosie when I go back there. Now I gotta play Ring Around the Rosie with this guy. Fuck me. Oh, very much. I don't have a... Oh, come on!
What the?
And I need that. Oh my god! Fuck off, wait. I know I'm not trying for that achievement. Need that goddamn electric part.
Son of a bitch. You bastard.
Just die. Oh my god, I'm out of bullets again. Fuck this game. Just realize this connected. And I have to get past these. Enjoy your meal. Let me guess, someone in here is a zombie now. Boy howdy, I'm having such a fun time with hardcore difficult. Hey, are you alive? No? Thought so.
Marvin! Oh no. Damn it!
I'm sorry, Marvin!